in this code, we are going to find the factorial of a given number. Or you can say factorial of a number, which is n. So what I have done, I have variable defined. I is for loop, and n is for the number. What is printf? Scanf, input output, which is give the value of n. It will ask for the value of n, percentage d, ampersand n, and I will provide n. Let us take n is equals to 5. So I have to find the factorial of 5, which is 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 into 1. Okay. So what will I do? I just write for I is equals to 1, I less than equals to n, I plus plus. And inside this, I'll do factorial is equals to factorial into I. And I'll define a fact over here, which will calculate the factorial. Okay, so what this fact will do? Fact will just multiply here I and fact. Now, for I is equal to 1, my I is 1, and my fact will be 1 at the time of initialization. This is 1. So, for I is equal to 1, I less than n, okay, I less than 5, condition true. It will get inside the factorial thing, factorial into one, I, and then 1 into 1, 1 into 1, which is 1, and will be stored at factorial, which is 1. Now, I is equal to 2. 2 is less than 5, condition true. Fact is equal to fact into I. What is fact? Fact is 1. And what is I? I is now 2. 2 into 1 is 2. Again, move to I is equal to 3. 3 is less than 5, condition true. Fact is equal to fact into I. Fact is equal to fact into I. What is fact into I? 3 into 2, which is 6, and stored in fact. Again, I is equal to 4. Now, I is equal to 4. It will get inside the loop. Fact is equal to fact into I. What is fact? Fact is 6. What is I? I is 4. 6 into 4, which is 24. And 24 will be stored inside fact. So, the answer will be 24. Now, for I is equal to 5. 5 less than, no, but equal to 5. Condition true. It will again satisfy. Not for this, but for this. It will satisfy for equal to. So, my I is 5 now. And what is my fact? Fact is 24. So, 24 into 5. 24 into 5, which is 120. And 120 will be stored inside fact. 120 is stored inside fact. So, I've got my factorial like 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And I will print my factorial. Fact is percentage t comma fact. Return 0. So this is my processing part followed by the output. And this is the way I have calculated my factorial. If I take n is equal to 10, it will do same. For n, I is equal to 6, it will again calculate for 120 into 6, which is 700 something, and so on and so forth. So this is the way to calculate the factorial of a given number. Thank you friends for liking our videos, do subscribe it, and for any queries just comment down below. And the raw codes which I am writing over here you will get down below in our description section. Thank you.